It has to do with the Girl Scouts and a local entertainer. Our Sue Shin has the story.
Juliet of the Vesper play.
It all started with a melody and some lyrics, a song by Hawaii's own Melinda Caroll.
And about 2 a.m. woke up with this idea and a melody saying, Juliet of the Vesper Plain, every Girl Scout knows your name. Your light shines down the shadows of the cold, dark night.
This Nahoku Hanohana award-winning entertainer's song tells the story of the Girl Scouts founder, Juliet Gordon Lowe. But Melinda Caroll needed some help to get her song heard around the world. That's where Hawaii's adopted Girl Scout in space came in.
Shuttle astronaut Tammy Jernigan helped get the Girl Scouts message into orbit. The song was played last Thursday as a Columbia Crew's goodnight song and a tribute to millions of Girl Scouts.
We thank you for playing that song honoring Girl Scouts.
Really, it wasn't just the Girl Scouts, it's women in the world, because Juliet Gordon Lowe fought tremendous odds to pave the way and build an organization that affirmed women and young girls and to help them develop and become women of tomorrow.
As far as I can remember, I've always wanted to go up in space. One of my ambitions was to be one of the people on the space station.
Don't be afraid to speak your views, and just because you're a girl, you can, you know, that still means you can do these things sometimes even better.
So guys, watch out. These girls are ready to make their mark on the world, and maybe even worlds we don't yet know about. Sue Shin, NBC, Hawaii News 8.
Now, as for Tammy Jernigan's venture into space, another spacewalk is scheduled for Saturday night.